too. All right. I don't want you to drag, but you don't, you know, just get out. Out. Is that this? And out. Start from the first three rows. So ready? No. Nope. Wait up. Too much. I'm gonna relax. If it's heavy with only three rows, it should be. Right? As it gets a little faster, you go. If it's heavy, don't make it lighter. Just kind of have this, right? Let's try it. Alright. First three rows. Sit ready. Go. Way enough. This is relax. Let your lower body do the work. All right, I want to feel the lower body. Try it again. So sit up a little bit more. Deep down like this. Because we're not doing a full stroke, so don't go down. So not rigid. One, two. All right, I want to see that chest. One, two. So ready? Go. One, two. We're not trying to move the boat.
Just try to lean
out. Racing.
Just a little bit.
Okay. Next row. Two. One. Again.
You were doing really good earlier.
Objective. Your shoulder down. Arm extended
eventually
though.
Eventually will translate to the speed.
Use your chest. Use your abs. Use your legs. Next row. Two. One. In. Robert, bury your paddle. The blade. There you go. Next row. Two. One. In. Remember, the catch is important. Fully buried. How much power is unimportant. Next row. Two, one, in. The whole boat, jump in. Two, one, in. Relax it. Good, use that rotation. This is not a full length stroke. Emphasis is more on rotation. Right here. Last 20. finish this.
How long? 200, 300, 400, 500.
Doesn't matter. You're already practicing. That earlier, you did about 400 meters. It out, settle, lock it in on the settle. I will not call a build in the middle. All right, I think that usually tires out. Therefore, dipping, I need you guys to refocus. Okay, unless you prefer to call a build in the middle. You tell me sometimes what you want, I will follow you guys. Finish does not mean rush, it just means. There's only 20 strokes left. You don't have to hold back. The timing is always the most important thing. So just don't go 20 off by yourself, because you will be the only one. Everybody else will keep a nice, smooth pace. All right. 500 meters to the bridge, basically. All right, give or take 10 meters. Hold water. I'll record this on the GPS, and I'll record it on the phone.
500 meters, typically about 2 to 2.5 minutes.
Otherwise,
150 is really good.
Get a small drink if you need it, really quick. Stretch out your neck. After this, we're going home. Engine, middle four rows. You determine the rating on the saddle. Alright? Don't follow the strokes. Do what fits you. We will match you guys. Got it? So if I count, just match me. I will try to count off of that. So you get the pace that good works for you. I want you guys to target the 60 rating. At 1, 2, 3. Even if you feel strong at the beginning, it's only good for about 30 seconds and then you'll tire out. So intentionally slow it down a little bit more than what you think is best. All right, because you have to hold it for 70, 80 seconds. All right, hold water. We'll start above. I'm sorry, we didn't start any in the water, so do it next time, because we did all above the water. We'll still do it above the water today for consistency. Two strokes forward, sit ready, go. Wait up. Even those strokes, you gotta bury it. Hold. Sarah, are we good? We have alignment. Attention, please. Go! Piece, we'll have to work on that. But the quality of your stroke,